间公主 HSP 三
Wang Yibo from White Peony to Top Traffic King. Nowadays, when the name Wang Yibo is mentioned, no one knows. The people who like him have ranged from children to old people. After surpassing the popularity of many top stars in the entertainment circle, therefore, it is called the Top Traffic King by the public. Many people think that this boy who suddenly became popular all over the country. Either you have a background and resources or you are lucky, but neither is it. Wang Yibo's popularity depends on hard work. In August 1997, Wang Yibo was born in Luoyang, Henan, a thousand-year-old capital where peonies fragrant. Wang Yibo grew up slowly, and my country's entertainment environment has become more and more mature. There is not only Happy Camp on TV. Some street dance shows began to appear slowly. For example, National Street Dance TV Contest. When Wang Yibo was not in good health when he was a child, he was hospitalized once when he was ill. Bored in the ward, I saw the National Street Dance TV contest being broadcast. Suddenly I was attracted. After I was discharged from the hospital, I begged my mother to learn street dancing. No one in the family has ever engaged in this kind of occupation, plus Wang Yibo's health is not good. Wang Yibo's father was very opposed to learning street dance. But the mother who loves her child chose to satisfy her child's wish. I sent him to learn hip, hop and jazz, but I didn't expect to learn it for only half a month. Wang Yibo showed amazing talent and mastered every movement very well. The tutor praised him as a good seed. But at that time, Wang Yibo suffered from myocarditis. Symptoms of heart palpitations and dizziness often occur. In severe cases, a sling is required. The doctor asked him to reduce exercise and rest more, but Wang Yibo, who loves hip, hop, as long as the body recovers a little, hurry up to make up lessons. I often stay in the exercise room for one day. On the recommendation of the dance teacher, Wang Yibo participated in the National IBD Top Street Dance Competition. He entered the top 16 of the hip-hop group and was tapped as a trainee by Lahua Entertainment. In 2011, Lahua Entertainment was only 2 years old, and it was not a big company. Han Geng is the first artist to join Lahua. Thanks to Han Geng's joining, Lahua just started idol trainee training, and set up an idol training base in South Korea, use the Korean star making system to create artists. At that time, the domestic idol practice production industry had just sprouted. South Korea's trainee system is already very mature. Every trainee has to go through very strict selection, training, assessment. You need to learn dancing, singing language, etiquette acting, etc. There are weekly and monthly exams. If you fail the exam, you will be eliminated. After several years of devil training to make a real debut, the days of working as a trainee in Korea can be said to be relatively dim. I've been working hard but I don't think I can see the end. I can't even call when I'm homesick. Wang Yibo once said that they don't even sleep for 4 hours a day. Since the age of 13, Wang Yibo has received such training and became a master in the trainee training class. He first trained in Lahua. Later, I went to South Korea's YG to train for 2 years. During continuous assessment, Wang Yibo is the only Chinese in Class A in the YG assessment. It turns out that thousands of trainees have undergone continuous testing. In the end, only 5 people were left to form Unique, and Wang Yibo was one of them. On September 15, 2014, Wang Yibo made his official debut as a member of Unique. That year, he was 17 years old. However, this one of a kind group did not become popular as expected. Nevertheless, Wang Yibo's expertise has been recognized. Choreography with his participation. OEO won the International Music Awards Best Choreography Award in the United States. Some people say that Wang Yibo is a man with a universal wheel on his knees. No matter how he turns, he is flexible, and his fans even call his dance the Children of God are dancing. June 19, 2015, Wang Yibo and Unique appeared together on the stage of Everyday Upward. At that time, his blonde hair set off even more red lips and white teeth. Fans ridiculed him as the most delicate peony. He also affectionately called him White Peony. On January 1, 2016, Wang Yibo joined the host group of Hunan Satellite TV's Everyday Upward as a little brother every day. However, there were 10 little brothers at first, namely Zhang Shangxi, Wang Yilun, Jin Dongxuo, Zhu Yuanbing, Zhang Nijia, Xu Hao, Bang Yuchong, Wang Yibo, Da Long, Xiao Long, and only Wang Yibo stayed as the resident host. Why is Wang Yibo? Wang Han once said, "Give it a go. We all think in private that you are the best jumper. You may be able to receive our medal." Wang Yibo's dancing skills are recognized, and he is very professional. Learning a new dance is very fast, and I will teach others patiently after I learn it. This is evident in the later creation 101. Many people went there for the 101 beautiful young ladies. In the end, he was circled by his mentor Wang Yibo. And Wang Yibo is a very measured person, his fans call him cool guy. People who speak cruel words are less straightforward, which also adds a lot to him. Supermodel Lu Wen came to Everyday Upward and took the little brothers every day on the show. When the stage was fixed, Lu Wen took off her jacket instantly, with a sexy back. Some little brothers on the scene began to feel uneasy. But cool guy Wang Yibo didn't even look in his eyes, as if he hadn't seen him. Continue to run the show without squinting eyes, this scene left a deep impression on many people. In addition, Wang Yibo is very humble and low-key. I often help the staff to do other things when I have nothing to do. For example, when moving things, carts, wiping tables, etc. As a host, he will also stay intentional and try his best to take care of every guest. In Everyday Upward, Wang Yibo is not only in charge of talent, he is also a careful and humble partner. However, Wang Yibo, who has few cold words, is often the topic terminator. Because he can't answer the conversation, he is often complained by the audience as the background version. Everyday Upward provided him with an opportunity to show his face. But the place where he really let him release his dancing talent is not here. And in another variety show Creation 101 for the women's group audition, in 2018, Creation 101 became the hottest variety show in the country. Wang Yibo appeared as a mentor. Compared with other mentors, Wang Yibo is the youngest and most junior among them. But through this program, Wang Yibo was fully recognized. The first episode of the show was broadcast, and Wang Yibo's opening show ignited the audience. It gained 500,000 fans overnight, and the star power list climbed to number 18. From the small transparency in Everyday Upward to Creation 101, Wang Yibo, a mentor who has more fans than 101 young ladies, really fried. As a dance instructor, Wang Yibo's teaching version of the theme song dance performance is more amazing than the young ladies. Obviously, it's a 1-meter-8 male body. The girl group dance is more exciting than the girls, pouting, in the blink of an eye, she is even more likable than a cute girl. Many netizens left a message, "I want to pick Mr. Wang" on the screen. Wang Yibo was a little surprised. He was obviously choosing the women's team. However, as a male mentor, he became popular all over the net. The audience suddenly remembered the coldness, few words, Wang Yibo, with dyed blue hair and rose eye makeup. The audience was first attracted by his dancing skills, and then by his personality charm. He talks less and gets fewer shots, but every shot is very attractive. Pursing your lips when you are not smiling makes people feel a little inaccessible. When I laughed, I felt very healing. A straight man, but to teach girls to dance shyly. Although I didn't want to, I still bite the bullet and smiled shyly. Elder Tang, who looks very much like a daughter country, looks good but is not a mother. In 2019, the large-scale costume drama Chan Cheng Ling was launched. Wang Yibo plays Lan Wangji in the play. This is Wang Yibo's famous work. This play is adapted from the novel The Master of the Demon Dao, which is a big IP drama in the United States. Many people know him because of this show. The role of Lan Wangji in the play fits perfectly with Wang Yibo. Talk less cold, cold outside and hot inside. But at first the producer saw Wang Yibo's photos and thought so. Fashionable children may not be suitable for costume dramas, so rejected him. But Wang Yibo was not discouraged. I bought myself a chance to meet the producer. After seeing Wang Yibo himself, the producer was very sure that Lan Wangji was him. Compared with Wei Wuxian's lines in the play, Lan Wangji's lines are a bit pitiful. Basically, the whole face is expressionless, and the emotions of the characters are expressed purely by eyes and movements. In the first few episodes that were first broadcast, it was even rejected by some viewers. But as the plot deepens, Wang Yibo's acting skills become more and more cracked. The expression in the eyes is also more comprehensive, and the martial arts movements are due to their dance skills, so it looks very smart and full of fairy spirit. In 2020, Wang Yibo and Zhao Liyingko starred in the costume drama Yufei. Successfully shaped the role of Xie Yun and made the show a hit show. Investors have also made a lot of money, and the peripheral products alone have nearly 200 million yuan in income. Wang Yibo's ability to attract gold cannot be underestimated. So far, Wang Yibo has gone from a young student who just returned to China to a star with top traffic.